Welcome back to Dad 7 Good.
Today, it's October 26th on a Thursday, and it's the Halloween parade here in Danville, and the truck's finally registered, and she's going in the Halloween parade.
It is the first legal drive of the day.
We've got all of our friends here, and we're going to have some fun.
Yeah. Beats!
We had a great time with our cousins, our friends.
And me and Jackson jumped out and thanked all the fire police, veterans for their service, and thanking them for spending their time out of their night to come out and staff the parade, which we very much appreciate.
We got to see a ton of people that we knew and were related to us. We got to hop out, see them, talk for a very brief so we could keep up with the parade.
Lots of people got to see your truck for the first time.
Yes. Yeah. Lots of people, I'm sure, and hope subscribe.
Most people liked it.
Yeah.
Yes. I think a lot of people just liked the fact that it said Dad said we could on the side. Like, hey, Dad said we could be a public menace.
And also, a lot of people love my costume.
Yes, they do.
We had a dancing escort most of the parade.
Yeah.
We hope you're all enjoying your fall season. Happy Halloween, and we'll see you next time on Dad Said We Could.